Okay, let's jump back into Resident Evil 4. Shit, I pressed the wrong button. Damn, that was the wrong button. Gotta start that up again. Yeah. Today's stream is probably gonna be, what time is it? 7:30, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, maybe about 2 hours. So about an hour shorter than last time, but it is a weekday, so. We're gonna try to get a good chunk of this game done today. I guess the last two sessions being like 3.5 hours was a good chunk too, but you know. Gonna try to beat this. Maybe by this week? Sometime this week, I hope. Okay. Think we're at the halfway point. I've been taking it slow, just enjoying the remaster or the remodded version of it, I guess. So, and we will continue to do so. Let's see what we're at. Got some money, got some herbs, which we should probably use if we find some stuff to combine.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Come back any
Have to
time.
get reacclimated to the controls every time I play this.
What are you buying? What are you buying?
Feel like we're good
What are
on
you
all this stuff.
buying?
14, so don't have enough for an upgrade of that, but.
Not enough cash, stranger. What are you selling?
Okay. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. My elbow itches. Oh my god. There we go. Okay. Oops, missed. There we go. Ow, you son of a bitch. Trying to get too fancy. I'm just messing with the normal way. Yeah, the jewel. Next area for a bit. Stop throwing shit at me. Gotta get warmed up. Gotta get warmed up. It's convenient. Are there any other? Surely that's not it, yeah. Didn't think so. Yeah. It's the puzzle where you gotta like move the mine cart, isn't it? Where'd that come from? you son of a bitch. God damn it. Alright, it's too close. Yeah, I think I wouldn't be able to react to that. Where the hell? Oh, he's okay. There we go. I was hoping to mix those herbs with something else, but it's fine. There's always more herbs. Okay. What? There's a blue medallion there, huh? Interesting. Circuit breaker, electricity's been supplied, there's no reason to operate it. Okay. Let's go down then. Flip circuit breaker again. Don't you dare. Stay away. Oh, what's up, Chaos Dude? I'm doing alright today. Just hanging out. Playing some Resident Evil 4. Hey, Mr. Chainsaw Man. Can't see which area you came from. Oh, he's right there. Oh my god, really? There we go. Keeping it simple. Did I work today? Yeah, I worked today. Oh, you're still on vacation there? Nice. Is it New Year's vacation for you? Not New Year's, but like end of school year vacation or something? Ah, new school year starts March 2nd. Nice. There is a Is there a medallion here, or is it just marking the door? I think it might be marking the door. Yeah, I think it's marking the door. Boss comes in for work, you know, like vacation days, so it's like an hour and you can go home. Nice. Wish I had that kind of arrangement. Like, Friday is a holiday here, so I'll have that day off, but Thursday is like a test day, so I have to go into work and have nothing to do. I'm not happy about that. Especially because on Thursdays I'm there alone, so. I have nobody to hang out with. Shit. Oh, I don't know why I came over here. I didn't just press the button. Yeah, being at work with, like, no students is a waste of time, but. You just stay another year because you're well liked by the students. I mean, that's always good. This room. What do you think? Should I magnum these guys, or should I just or should I just rocket launcher them? Because trying to get them to drop into the little pit is always annoying because the AI pathing is weird, but I might just rocket launcher them and be done with it. Yeah, I don't know if I can kill both of them with one rocket launcher. I think that's I think that's a big ask. We'll try though. I'm gonna try. Oh shit. Come on over here. Oh no, the other one's not moving. Damn it, I blew myself up. Whoa, it didn't even kill it. Oh, it did kill it. Okay. I thought it didn't kill me, or I thought I didn't kill it, so I stopped moving. Okay, noted. Personal note. They stagger and then fall down when they die. Got it. Don't think I can kill both, but okay, got one. What's the point of coming up here? I don't know, we're gonna experiment because I don't remember this other than dropping it into the pit. So you can lure them over and then do that. Okay. Oh shit. I didn't know they could do that. Okay. on. It looks like it resets. But can you get, like, the items? Could you do this? I don't know. It's locked. You can't use it again. Come on, Leon. It gave me magnum ammo before this fight, so it's... It will behoove me to use it. Hi, friends. Smash it up. Yeah, it should be enough. Leon, move. I'm curious, do you not get both rewards if you just kill one of them by dropping him in there, right? I feel like that's what happens. Yeah, I feel like if you drop it in, you don't get the... I feel like you get two rewards if you kill both of them and not drop them in. It's fine, though. We're swimming in gold. It's fine. Reload. Bugs. Use the shotgun. Two lights shall shine on the new path. I was trying to aim. But I want you to come here so I can get money. Yeah, after this, I don't know what else I want to play. I've been wanting to jump in on some of the RPGs I've been skipping out on, like Dragon Quest or... I always forget the name of it. What is it? Tokyo Mirage Sessions. That's another one I've had for years and I haven't played, so... I'm like trying to decide what I want to play. Or maybe start Fire Emblem. I also have Fire Emblem I haven't started. Because I had Tokyo Mirage Sessions on Wii U, and I never started it. I never even touched it. I was pretty excited about the game, and then it's like, never even started it. Didn't mean to shoot you that close to the edge. Come closer. There you go. I I love that you can just like mash square and you'll hit them. Or kick them, I should say. Oh my god. What? That guy's not dead? How? Bugs are inconsistently strong. It's like some of those took one shot and some of them took like three. Oh, this leads back to the start. Yeah, it is a little bit more difficult than meets the eye, or what you would assume from Pokemon. That's definitely sure. Like, it's not tuned the same way either as, like, the standard Pokemon games, because it's a spin-off, but... Yeah, it definitely is a little more difficult than I was expecting. Yeah. They give you lots of resources to make your own items and whatnot, so it's definitely true that they want you to use all the items and whatnot. Get back to the edge. Like, I used a ton of items when I was playing it, so I think that's something like Pokemon players have to get used to in that one, is like going from never using items to having to use all the items.
welcome. Got some rare things on sale. What are you selling? Thank you.
Yeah, I think once you settle into it, it's
is that all?
It's a pretty good challenge, but it's not ridiculous.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
You kind of can't.
What are you buying?
You kind of can't, like, in the base game, see how you can just kind of roll with some of the disadvantages you put yourself into just by, like, using Pokemon you like instead of, like, what they're weak to or strong against or whatever. Kind of can't do that as much just because I feel like the damage is scaled really high in Arceus, but yeah, it's not too bad, especially after you get a little bit further into the game. Broken butterfly. Striker.
Is that all strength? Is that thank you. What are you buying? Is that all strength? Thank you. Is that all strength? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Yeah, you get access to the early strong moves very early. That's kind of one of the things that offsets it pretty well, I think. It's like, as long as you are sure to look at your moves and whatnot that you unlock often and visit the NPC to change out your moves, then yeah, the challenge becomes pretty manageable. Four shots. Stop that. Okay, I was hoping to get both of them. That went pretty well. Gonna go in there and press the button. Okay, doesn't seem to be anything else up there. Oh. Here we go. This is the ladder I was looking for. Mr. Gunny, what's up? A couple of these grenades. I am overflowing. Offering to the lion, huh? I think this is the part with the minecart. Yeah, it seems to be. Get into that area. Hear the chainsaw. I don't see it. Oh. Okay, he's up there. No, thank you. Save my magnum for these dudes, so. And then didn't they, Yurima? So many of them survived that. No, sir. There we go. Easy money. Is there anything else down here? I don't think there is. I think we're good. I got the entrance, huh? Let us see, let us see. It's not the entrance, that's the room under this one, okay. I don't think the Illuminatus pendant goes into anything, so we might as well sell it. it's this way or this way? Treasures. Yes, indeed. Okay. I might be the one. I don't know. You do have to just shoot it, huh? Mm-hmm. Jump over, they can hit me. Whee! This part is fun. Not really, but... My ammo! The bound skip? I don't know how to do it, but I've seen it. Yeah, I've seen speedrunners do it, and I've never like looked into how to actually do it myself. This part is so silly. This whole part is so ridiculous. Oh my gosh. No, you can't. You actually have to hit them. Oh, okay, you have to activate these douchebags, I see. Now I remember. I wanted to jump. Oh, I hit anybody. Game. Gonna shoot me first. Okay. Press the switch behind his back. I don't know if I did. Yeah, I did. I think we hit all the switches. So let's... Damn it. Didn't see that guy in time. I have to do it all again? God, I hate this room so much. A little bit. down. Hoping he would move over, but he didn't. Dude. Okay.
Run, Leon. Smash, 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 smash.
Not silly at all. Resident Evil 4 is super serious.
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
That's a good timely line. Well, at the time this game was made, anyway. It's a line I always remember about this game. If only he wasn't coming from such a silly character. After a giant statue chased you as well. The line about terrorism. It's like, my, isn't that a popular word these days? And it's like, yes. Because every country in the world was using it to justify their bullshit. I mean, they still do, but you know. Wait, are there like flaming barrels in this part? Yeah, there are. Okay. Let them crash into the wall. Yeah, you just... So random that you can't climb up this little part. I guess that is a dead end though. mace guys do so much damage. Did I hit any of these guys when I did that? Guess not. Didn't get any. Gizzled. Oh, he fell all the way down. Okay. Just wait for him to get back up, I guess. Remember, maybe there's stuff if you go down there and pick those things up. Damn it. I thought that guy was staggered. I guess not. You're done.
get off those ways. We don't want to do this way. Okay. Load the shit. And now, rocket launcher time.
Ah! You just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
Sudden military island.
I think it's time I paid my due respects towards her impressive and stubborn will. Mr. Kennedy, welcome.
I can't remember, do you just like blow it up with a rocket launcher, or do you wait till he exposes himself and then do it?
Monsters. Guess after this there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like I.
I thought there was like a QTE there. I guess not. Leon has some good death animations though in this game. As soon as I tried to press the button. Okay. covered himself up again. That was bullshit. It gave me the QTE. I figured if I it was a QTE attack, not the instant kill. It's fine. Game, what the f- It gave me that stupid little cutscene, but it's also like exposed. It's fine. Get to use my HP up anyway, it's fine. Give me that money. Okay. Lots of inventory so fucked up now. The restock.
Got some rare. What are you buying?
Yeah,
what are you buying?
Yeah, might as well upgrade
what
the
are
weapons.
You selling? Thank you. Thank you. Is that a thank? Is that a thank you? What are you buying?
Ooh, exclusive.
Is that all, stranger?
Maxed
Thank
out.
You. Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. Is that all? Is that? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is is? Thank you.
Okay.
Need a ride, handsome?
Okay.
Okay. Might be able to do the first part of the island before I cut off the stream for tonight, but not sure how long it is. I don't remember. Shouldn't take that long though.
Got some business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar is dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
No. Oh.
You're not wrong, Leon.
Arrive in my cage of torment, my friend.
Yeah, around this part is when I was like, yeah, this game is very long. When I originally played it, when I got to the island, I was just like, wow, it's still going, huh? Now that I'm thinking about it, there's like all the Krauser stuff, and then there's yeah, that like whole area, the temple area with Krauser. And then there's like the base with like the creepy monsters and whatnot. Yeah, this game is pretty long. And then it just kind of ends. Then suddenly you're at the last boss, and it's like, oh, okay, there wasn't much build up to that, but okay. Here.
Efficiency. This is the one that's lit. There. Oop. Remember which way these need to be facing. There's nothing over there. Okay, so it's this way. Puzzles, puzzles. Thank you.
No treasure or nothing. Okay. Many little interactables in this area.
Okay.
cold outside? Yeah. It's been cold here too. It was a little warm today though, or warmer than the past few days, I should say. So many herbs. Okay.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? Is that a... Thank you.
Killer Sabbath.
What are you selling? Ah.
Time to upgrade.
What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling?
It would be colder tomorrow, oh my gosh.
Is that thank you. Is that thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Yeah, I think I said it's gonna get to be about maybe 10 or so in a few days, so shouldn't be too bad. There's still lots of ice on the ground today though. Gotta wait for it to melt off. -3. Oh my gosh. Well, at least you don't have to go out because you're on vacation. Guess we have to explore this area.
Yeah.
Well, I guess do so much damage. Straight up killed him that time.
Okay.
Come back and play Final Fantasy for the rest of the day. Nice. Refrigerator guy or oven guy? Yeah, I know. Nothing. Okay. Carpenter, leather worker, and armorer. Sweet. These textures are weird. Like, they're very highly detailed. Clearly pictures of real things, but they're flat. It looks very weird. Yeah, it's way too high resolution. I think that's what it makes it look even weirder. Yeah, that's another big guy. Hit the guy behind you. Of course. Did that guy take so many shots? It's like that big guy wasn't programmed to go up the stairs or something. I don't know. How would he possibly know that Leon was looking at him through the cameras?
Amateurs. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
And then we get to escort Ashley all over.
Welcome.
Okay, might as well mess around with it one more time. Really? Come on. Here we go. For a professional, Leon's aim is very shaky.
Got some rare things. What are you buying?
Tactical vest.
Not enough cash, stranger. What are you selling? What are you buying? Yeah.
red herb. Guess I have to go this way. Ups. Got this puzzle. I did it. Puzzle God. Through, huh? This is a cool image. Kill this one? Do you have to run away from the first one? Maybe. I feel like you should be able to kill it, but Yeah, don't touch the yellow ones. Should be able to kill it if it's... Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, that's all it was. Fire is the most effective one. Fast acting. so silly. No, I think I'll just leave her there. Almost done with this area.
Thank you.
Huh? Oh my god. Herb and a red herb. Just then the dish is nice. I think it would be this involved before I got Ashley. It's a long chapter.
This is Leon. Request backup. I repeat, request backup. Damn.
These windows.
Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Ah, thank you. Come back, Edit.
A grenade. Oh my god, wait, let me see Flexin. Don't give me the prompt if you're not gonna let me do it. Nothing else.
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
That is a long chapter. Okay, it's 9:42. That's gonna be it for today. A little bit more to go. Still got the Krauser bullshit, and then the end of the game. I don't know if I'll get to it tomorrow, but maybe Wednesday. We'll see. Alright. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. That's going to be it for tonight. I don't think I'll stream tomorrow, but I should be back Wednesday. But yeah, as usual, thanks for hanging out, dude. I will see you next time, hopefully. Later.